That's going to be a foul. Right next to Kyle's. Bah! Much better than his first. In a Braemar style.
There's one.
Right in front of his last mark. Moved by everybody.
And he's like, sit on the bus next to another thrower and be like, man, what's going on?
This is starting off a little too fast that time. This is an acceleration movement. You want to be able to accelerate to the trig. So he's going to start that one over.
I know you guys drew similar times when you would have been like, I was down. No, but like I'm
from Ryan Whiting,
so I'm foul! Great opportunity while they're bringing the stone back to go buy a t-shirt. The t-shirt. Beautiful arm strike for John.
It's a rebuild here. Now that I'm back up over here, can we I was 223 back in the
That was
good. Good. I'm back at the fire.
Yeah.
I was a police officer for a while.
Yeah, I remember that. Good. You still going to try and be a marshal?
No. Well, I will, but I'm so far doing the fourth grade.
Fight! Luke Crawley.
Extension cord on. And there's another extension cord on there.
Holy shit.
So you got that going? Ah! Probably
should
be open better.
All right, Nate.
South African style.
Welcome to the second annual Highland Games.
Current leader is up for his third attempt. Kyle Lilly right here.
Good push.
Wow, that's big. That's over 55, I'm sure.
56-2.
56 feet 2 inches. Moves him into the lead. 56 feet 2 inches. Spencer Tyler winning the open stone.